Hello there. Look who's decided to message me after all these years. So, you're interested in house flipping, and you came back to good old Pinnacove to find... a job like that. Good to know, because the Driftwood House renovation you asked about is a no-go. I know you wanted to take part in turning it into a community center, but the town council put the whole thing on hold. First, there were some financing issues, then the ugliest house thing happened. It's a long story. Anyway, the point is, this renovation isn't happening now. But it doesn't matter since I've got another job for you. What do you say? Love the enthusiasm. Check your email for the details. I'll send them there. I'm so glad we're going to work together. Take care.
Hi, June here. You are my unpacking person, right? That's so nice of you. You're about to improve my life so much. I couldn't find time to do the unpacking yet. Oh, and the thing is, I'm calling to apologize for the state of the place. It's a bit messy. I didn't expect Tom would find help so fast. I didn't...